finest value of the day from the good professor. And with that, we wrap up this hour and we move into our next hour of fine collectibles. Did you know that here at HSN, we are one of the finest places, the most trusting places to go ahead and buy your coins, your collectibles, and we've got them here. We offer conveniences that a lot of coin dealers don't offer. So it's treasures delivered right to your door with 30 days and flex pay a lot of times, and with expert guidance from Mike Mezak, who's one of the world's experts on coins. Look at what we've got a little further ahead in the hour. Your 2021 Proof 70 Annex rated first day of issue limited edition. Only 169 of these have that designation, but struck in 2020. So it is that year, that transition year for the Silver Eagle. That design will change at some point this year. They're saying summer of this year. What's cool about this one is that it's the last of its kind. It's the 2021, but it was struck, and we have proof, certifiable proof, that it was struck last year, 2020. It's super cool, it's super desirable, it's $469.95. And by the way, not only do you have FlexPay, but if you wanna break it down into 12 monthly payments, we do have VIP financing for HSN charge card holders as well. So I'm no coin expert, but I am fascinated and I've developed a love for coins and collectibles because of one of the world's leading coin experts. His name is Mike Mezak, he is joining me. And Mike, what a wonderful show we've got planned for our customers tonight.
Hey, Leslie, how you doing?
I'm good. We should kick it off with one of my favorite products, and we're down to the final 60 of these. Customer pick, 5-star rated. Any of you that love a little bit of nostalgia and Americana, we are celebrating that worldwide brand, Coca-Cola, tonight. Everybody is going to get their Coca-Cola logo proof coins in that original government packaging, which happens to be that cute little collectible tin. Mike, when you launched this, it was one of my favorites. It just brought a smile to my face. What a cool little product to be able to buy and gift to somebody you love.
Well, everybody says, well, I'm really not a coin collector. And then they look at this and they go, oh, is that a coin? I guess I am a coin collector. If you could take any one of those bottle caps that you see at the top there and just turn it around, the Fanta would be great, I suppose. What this is and understand, this is not just cool. This is a coin. Each one of these is a silver coin made in the exact shape of a bottle cap.
Super cool.
That is then logoed with the Coca-Cola, Diet Coke, Fanta, and Sprite logos, officially licensed by Coca-Cola, of course. And as you can see right there, it's a coin. You see that? It actually has a legal tender. When you get this at home, it is unlike anything. It is unlike anything that you've ever seen before. Now, I've only got about 69 of these left from 2020 that you look at that. And once again, it is solid silver. It's kind of enameled over the top. It's not like it's painted or it's some sort of a sticker. As you can see, each one of them is a silver dollar, and it's actually silver, 999 fine silver that you're going to have with that. You get four different coins. The holder, as you said, is the design of the old 5-cent Coca-Cola bottle dispenser, all originally licensed. And understand with Coca-Cola, anything licensed with Coca-Cola, I mean, that's one of the biggies. I mean, we sell lots of licensed product here that you have seen that we've sold in the past that we're going to have. Like, I mean, we've had Disney licensed product, we've had Star Wars licensed product, and Coca-Cola is right up in there in the top echelon of those products that are difficult to license. And when you get that license, everything has to be correct because there's so many millions and millions and millions and millions of those collectors. I mean, I've been to the Coca-Cola Museum in Atlanta. It's insane. I mean, you have to buy tickets months in advance to be able to get into that. And so this is that perfect example. Like I said, only about 5 dozen remain.
That's it. And by the way, with Mother's Day around the corner, Father's Day around the corner, all these birthdays and Easter, you know, instead of all that Easter candy, what a great gift to buy genuine precious metal coins with that little bit of nostalgia and that collectible tin. Your item number is 708-847. And this is one you do have to order as quickly as you can because, you know, I started with 69 of them. That's all we have left. Okay, so we are moving on, everybody. And this is super cool. Mike, I've not seen this one before. And we've been doing a lot of coin shows lately. Your 1964 Proof 69 NGC rated first Kennedy Proof half dollar. $239.95 is your price today. Three flex pay of $79.98. That's any debit card, any credit card to honor the 35th president. Only about 150 of these, Mike. That's all I got.
Yeah, and that's like months and months and months and months of work to be able to get that. Today isn't like 1964. Today, when we get proof Kennedy half dollars, solid silver proof Kennedy half dollars, and this, the 1964, is the first year of issue. Okay? It's the very first year of issue. It also happens to be the very last year of issue of the Philadelphia proof sets. So this is the only Kennedy half dollar that is done in proof at the Philadelphia Mint of any of the annual issue Kennedys from 1964 to 2021. There's one proof Philadelphia Mint Kennedy, and it's this coin. Today, they take a lot of care, and they make the coins, and they do all these special things, and they strike it multiple times and individually hand-polish the dies and all that. So we can get some proof 70s. In 1964, none of that was the case. There are, I don't know of any proof 70 Kennedys. There's probably one out there. I looked and tried to find some auction records on that. I thought there might I might have seen one, but I wasn't 100% sure. It was like a deep cameo coin. It was tens of thousands of dollars, of course, in proof 70. But what we have, this is the highest graded proof 1964 Kennedy half dollar I've ever been able to offer.
Wow.
Because, you know, and to be able to understand that it's thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars, one grade higher. So now I think you begin to understand when you see proof 69, this represents just a tiny fraction of the coins that are in existence. I mean, it is just that simple. It is that big of an issue for you is really what it comes down to, is the fact that you have an extraordinarily high-grade, older vintage coin, and that basically just doesn't happen.
Mm-hmm. And by the way, here at HSN, we make it easy for the customer to get it home and either start their collection or add to their collection. You got FlexPay, $79 and change is all you pay tonight. We send it out to you. You have 30 days to make up your mind. See if you love it, if you fall in love with it, if it's a gift for somebody. You've got those 30 days. That's unheard of in the coin industry. And by the way, we also have a VIP event going on tonight, Mike, which is kind of cool because if you use your HSN credit card and you spend $99 or more, you're going to get $20 back. So we still put money back in your pocket. And you can use that code as many times as you want today, but it's one day only. But, you know, for anybody that lived that moment, for anybody that was born that year, for anybody that remembers as if it was yesterday, I mean, this is a page in a history book, right?
Well, it's the very first year of issue of the Kennedy half dollar. Look, we're not for the tragic assassination of John F. Kennedy, November 11, 1963. We wouldn't even have this coin.
Right.
Understand, we wouldn't still be spending Franklin half dollars is ultimately what it comes down to. And so when the government starts making this for the very first year in 1964, the only year that it was made for circulation in pure 900 fine silver that you're going to have to make this coin, and the very last year that they made proof sets at the Philadelphia Mint, nobody knew, you know, that it would have this 55-year run, basically, that you're on right here. And so that first year of issue, always coveted, and basically the highest graded example in existence in terms of affordability is what this coin looks like, Proof 69. You know, I've offered, we're going to show you the Proof 68 here in just a minute. I've done those before. It's just taken me forever. It's just taken me forever to put together a tiny quantity of the the proof 69s, which is in essence a perfect coin.
So 761158 is your item number, and here it is. This is the proof 68. And Mike, when you think about how the proof 70 is thousands and thousands, right? I mean, what an opportunity buy for those people that don't want to spend the extra bucks on the proof 69. This is your proof 68, rated by NGC. $89.95 is our price today. I mean, gosh, I know that coin collectors know the difference, but I mean, this absolutely looks perfect to me.
Right. And that's why you have it individually certified with the individual right. certification that you're going to have on this, right? The individual certification, I can barely tell the difference. Mm-hmm. You need professionals right. to be able to show you the difference between Proof 68 and Proof 69. I mean, there's going to be some imperfection somewhere in that field. It might have been struck a little less well, but like I said, to the naked eye, to anybody else, this coin looks absolutely perfect, as absolutely the Proof 69 does as well. And then the Proof 70, I think the population on the Proof 70, there might be dozens of coins in existence with that. And so, look, you can't quite do the Proof 69 at $239 at $89.95. We have the first year of issue. We have it in solid silver. We've got it incredibly affordable. Understand just the grading alone. You have to understand, say, if you had a 1964 Proof Kennedy, you'd have to send it in. That's registered mail out there and back. That's the cost of certification with NGC, okay, which is going to be 30-something, I think $32 or $34 for certification. Then you've got the handling fee. Then you've got the registration. You've got all of these things. It can cost you almost $89 for the certification part of this alone. Put all of those things together, and now you've got that first year of issue. You've got it in solid silver. You've got it in Proof 68, and you've got it for less than $100.
Mm-hmm. Brand new, very exciting, only airing, if you want it, 761060 is your item number. And, you know, what's really nice, Mike, we've been selling coins since pretty much the beginning of HSN. So for decades now, we are one of the most trusted places. You've said it yourself. A lot of times it's the Wild West out there if you're shopping online for coins and collectibles, because you never know if you'll even get the product or the thing you paid for. Trust us. Get this valuable little piece of history in your hands. And remember, you always have 30 days to love it or leave it and send it back. 761060 is your item number. For a lot of people, I know when I showed my dad the Kennedys that I had bought from you, Mike, he was like, oh, I had so many of those. Like he pretended he wasn't impressed, but he was like, can I see? You know, and so I love how coins and collectibles get the family together. It's something new to talk about instead of watching and talking about the news. The kids get off the tablets and the computers. It's really, if you're going to collect anything, might as well collect money.
Yeah, that's exactly right. And the first year of the Kennedy half dollar is just kind of one of those, you know, those are just one of the coins that are a key date coin that just has to be in every collection. They say buy the highest grade you can afford. Well, I mean, at $89.95, extraordinarily affordable. And then the Proof 69 at only $239.95, also extremely affordable for what is really the highest commercially available grade in the marketplace.
Mm-hmm. So we are moving on. If you want this one, it's 761060. Let's move on to our next selection, because, Mike, every single show we've had, it's all been about the Silver Eagle, right? It is that key transition year, eminent design change. So everybody's very excited about this. And this is really special. I'll defer to you because, you know, this has like everything collectors are looking for.
Well, this coin is unique on just about every level. I want to talk for just a second about the design change. Back in November 2019, the U.S. government announces that they're changing the design of the American Silver Eagle. And in that design change, we assumed it would be at the beginning of 2021, because in between 2019 and 2021, we had a little thing that was 2020, changed everything. And so the United States Mint did not change the design at the beginning of the year. They're changing it about halfway through the year, about July, they say. And so because of this, the demand for the early coins, the last of the Type 1s, the last of this heraldic design that came in 2021, was more than anybody had anticipated. The proof coins were supposed to be released in January, like January the 7th. But because the demand was so monstrous for the mint state coins, they delayed the release of the proof coins until February the 11th. And then when they did release the proof coins, they sold out in 6 minutes. Yeah. They sold out in 6 minutes, they were completely and totally gone. And with the mintage that they had, 300,000 coins, it also became the rarest annual issue proof silver eagle ever made by the United States government. You put all of those things together, and what you have got is rarity on an unprecedented level for the proof silver eagle. Anytime we sell them out, we have the advance issue NGCs for that that were just released a couple days ahead of time. Those are $699. We're almost sold out of these. But on this particular batch, there's only 169 of these in the entire world. When we got the coins at Annex, you know, the boxes have dates on them. The boxes have labels on them, if you will. And these, there were like three boxes of coins, three boxes of 100 from the United States Mint that showed that they were struck in 2020. We verified it. We went through the mint. We got the correct box numbers. We got, they said, yes, this is the case. And out of all of the silver, 300,000 silver eagles, the rarest silver eagle of all time, we were able to do in first strike. And this is, there's no NGCs, there's no PCGSs in first, as you can see right here, first day of the issue that you're going to have here. First day of issue, the struck in 2020s. We have thousands of coins. We have lots of the other coins, even though it's a sold-out edition. We've spent millions doing it. But out of all the thousands and thousands and thousands of proof silver eagles from all the grading companies, I have 169. I have 169 of these rarest American eagles that have ever been done that we can say definitively, we can establish the provenance that they were struck last year. Now, remember, they were supposed to make the transition to the new design in 2021.
Sure.
All right? This is, so 2020 was supposed to be the last year. This is the absolute perfect transition coin from that standpoint that was actually struck in 2020. Occasionally, we run across situations where we can prove that the coin was struck in the prior year. They are coins, so when they delayed the release of this coin from January the 7th, they had already made a few coins. They had already made a few coins, and I think that's what these coins were. They probably made a few more than this, but everybody else opened them up and certified them without establishing provenance, but without saying this. And once it was opened up, once it was certified, you can't go back and say they were struck in 2020.
Right.
So in terms of rarity, there's not another 2021 W Silver Eagle with a provenance of this significance, that it was 2021 struck last year in 2021. Like you said, there's no PCGSs, there's no NGCs, there's no other certification companies other than Annex, and in Annex, in this, in our first edition, which is exclusive to us, there are 169 coins in existence in proof 70 condition. In proof 70 condition, there's one thing I can guarantee you. This is a one-day sellout. This will sell out today. I brought it in just for today. We just had found these coins that we'd done this. There's only 169 of these. It's absolutely amazing how few there are. The only question is, does it sell out in this presentation or does it sell out tonight in the primetime show?
That's right. And for any of you, I mean, truly, early bird gets the worm. If you're up with us tonight and you're shopping, well, get in on this as quickly as you can. 169 of them in the world have this designation. It's very exciting. And we're going to make it easy for you to get it home. Not only do you get your first day of issue, your Silver Eagle struck in 2020 in that perfect proof 70, but you're going to get that oak presentation box included in your purchase as well. So the display box is a bonus for you. Easy for you to get at home because we break it down into monthly payments. That's anybody shopping with us. $156.65 will get at home on a credit card flex pay. But we also have VIP financing with this one, Mike, which is unheard of in the coin world. So 12 months to pay it off, you'd be paying on your HSN card $39.16 a month for the next 12 months interest-free. So we give you that easy way to pay it off. And if you're using that HSN card, take $20 off while you're at it. For every $99 or more you spend using that code on the screen, we're going to give our VIP customers $20 back. So, Mike, a really wonderful, exciting coin in its most important year.
Yeah, and I think that's really the key thing here, is understand, I talk about the rarity of this particular provenance of this coin, the fact that there's 169 coins that were made in, that were dated 2021 and struck in 2020. There's a history of that kind of thing. There's a history of that kind of things in mid-state silver eagles. Now, the United States government hasn't really done that in the last 15 years. We actually found a few regular mid-state coins from this year that you can say that. So there's ways to determine that they were struck in the prior year that makes this so unique. So in the terms of 2021 struck in 2020, then what you're going to have, you're looking at 169 coins available exclusively here. But even if it wasn't that, you have to understand just the regular proof silver eagle from this year is one of the most significantly rare coins ever put out by the United States government. You have to understand, when the United States government puts out its annual silver eagle, which it has done basically every single year from 1986 until today, it is a coin that is made and sold and released for the entire year. So in other words, it's made and then it's available for all 12 months in the year. They don't just sell out. They don't just disappear. And in this most important year, this last year of issue or last half year of issue that you see right here, it becomes even more important. It becomes even more collectible. It becomes even more desirable for this because it's just that proof silver eagle. Mm-hmm. Well, the United States government, because they have to go and try to collect and meet the demand for all the mint state coins, because they're only making a mint state coin and then the W proof coin. They had every intention of making an S mint proof. We've heard no word. I don't think they're going to be able to get to it. Mm. They were going to do a burnish coin. They're not going to be able to do the burnish coin. That all has to be put off because the demand for the Type 1, this last coin, this legacy coin, this transition coin, that is absolutely the United States Mint's focus. And so they just have this tiny little selection of coins that sold out in 7 minutes for all of the proof eagles. And then within that, there's only 300,000 coins. You know what that makes it? The rarest annual issue silver eagle in this year, where it should be the most desirable, where they should have made the most. They make on average 700,000 to 1 million proof American silver eagles. They made less than half that in the year everybody has to put into their collection. And so all the proof silver eagles are phenomenally, incredibly collectible from this year. The government's not making it anymore. They're already pointing towards the Type 2 coin. And then within this tiny little microcosm of 300,000 coins, there is this itty-bitty sliver of coins that we can determine are actually year-over-year transition coins that were struck in 2020. And because that provenance is so difficult to come across, it is so difficult to be able to get that provenance that you're going to have struck in 2020, there are literally 169 proof 70 coins in existence. 69, sorry about that, proof coins in existence. Mm. And like I said, we have them all. I'm debuting it right here. I saved it for this. Once again, it is a 100% guaranteed sellout, 100% guaranteed sellout in today, for today. It's just, will it sell out in this presentation or will it sell out in the prime time? Mm-hmm. Just like the United States Mint sold out the entire mintage in 6 minutes, will this sell out in the 3 minutes or so that we have left here? Or is it going to sell out in 6 minutes tonight in our primetime show? I know right now you have a very difficult time even to get in on this. I suggest HSN.com. Understand this is a one-time opportunity for 169 collectors.
Less than 150.
Each coin is individually numbered as well.
Less than 150 collectors is what we have, a one-time opportunity. So going very, very quickly, speaking to Mike's point. Remember, you can do the FlexPay on a regular credit card and get it home for $156 and change, or you can do the 12 months of VIP financing with the HSN card. Those are 12 months to pay this off, a coin that is so rare, so desirable, so important this year, right? $39.16 is what you will pay for the next 12 months on your HSN credit card. You just gotta place your order. If this is something that remotely interests you, you gotta get in as quickly. If the last couple of shows, Mike, it's all been about the Silver Eagle dollar.
And they have carried every show. We've done, in all these coins that we've done, this is by far the rarest subset of everything. We're selling out coins with additions 3,200, you know, 13,000, 12,000. There is nothing I've ever seen like the demand for these brand new, these transition Silver Eagles. And then the proof Silver Eagle, like I said, sold out in 6 minutes from the United States government originally. Already, those coins, all those coins, the 300,000 plus of those coins are selling for huge premiums. There was a small contingent of those, 30-something thousand, that are 30,000 that are in the congratulations set. So that's a little different provenance. Those coins, $699, $799, and there's 34,000 of them. This coin, 20 times rarer at 169 coins. At 169 coins, 20 times rare, and almost half the price. Once again, it is a one day, one time, one and done. Like I said, will it sell out right now or will it sell out in the primetime show? But sell out. It absolutely will. As we come down with everybody on the phone and counting everybody, we're probably fewer than 100 coins.
That's exactly where we're at. I can tell you've been doing this forever, Mike. We are at about 100 remaining. If you want it, you got to be quick on this. I don't want to rush you. I know you're relaxing, maybe even in bed by now, but it's so fun and so exciting when you think that that is the most important year for the Silver Eagle dollar. And this is far more rare than the regular ones we've been presenting. We'll take a quick little moment. We'll process the orders, come back. More collectibles on the way back.
It's time to prepare your home indoors and out. So whether you're doing some early spring cleaning, trying out new recipes, or staying entertained at home, find just what you need during our spring home and cleaning event on HSN and HSN.com. Never run out of the things you love with AutoShip at HSN. Receive your favorite items with automatic deliveries and easily customize your shipping preferences. Plus, AutoShip locks in your order price while enrolled. It's the smartest way to get more of a good thing. Search AutoShip on HSN.com. Get the best deals on the things you love with the HSN card. As an HSN card VIP, you'll get all kinds of perks, like 12-month VIP financing on select items, plus extra flex on beauty, jewelry, shoe, and fashion purchases all day, every day. And at least 8 VIP savings events a year. Includes fraud protection and there's no annual fee. Apply now and instantly get $10 off when you're approved. Call 1-800-695-1418 or visit hsn.com/hsncard.
Food has always been my passion. But the truth is, even in the world's best kitchens, the tools can really make or break a chef. That's why I've developed this incredible, innovative line for HSN. It makes the prep easy, and it also makes the cooking a whole lot of fun. From my kitchens to your tables, let's turn the everyday into gourmet.
Here at HSN, we base our retail values on nationwide information. Retail value is an indication of the price you would expect to pay for the same or similar item elsewhere, not the price at which you would be able to sell the item. Prices do vary around the country, so ours might be different from prices in your area. For more information, call one of our customer service reps at 1-800-284-3900.
We We are live in St. Petersburg, Florida. Welcome into HSN, everybody. My name is Leslie. We get to hang out and talk with one of the world's biggest experts when it comes to coin collecting. His name is Mike Mezak. And, you know, we are talking Silver Eagle dollars, the most important year ever, transition year, which is very exciting. And what we've got for you here is cool, guys. Listen to this. It's your 2021 in perfect Mint State 70 condition rated by ICG. And look at what you're going to get. You're going to get the West Point Mint, the Emergency San Francisco, and the Philly Mint. All three of those with the pouch today in that perfect condition, but very, very limited. So about 500 of these sets is all we've got left. And Mike, I know there's a lot to talk about, so I'll let you take it on. But an easy way to get it home, not only FlexPay, but VIP financing if you want this three-piece set as well.
Well, the story, of course, has been the 2021 Eagle. The United States government, when they announced the design change in 2019, everybody assumes that the design change, where they're changing the reverse of the Silver Eagle from this old style or classic design, Silver Eagle and the Eagle on the back to an Eagle in flight, that's going to be pretty pretty special in its own right. Everybody assumed that design change would start in 2021, as did the United States Mint when they made the announcement. However, once again, as I said, between 2019 and 2021, there was, of course, 2020. 2020 changed everything. 2020 has kept the United States Mint from producing coins at a level that it should be able to. So you have a year that is going to be the most highly in-demand coin in the history of the United States Mint. The Silver Eagle that is going to be the last of its kind. So instead of being made for 12 months, it's made for 6 months. And if they made it for 16 months, they couldn't make enough. And so as they released that coin, they realized very, very, very quickly that they could not keep up with demand. It's what's caused the problems with the first Silver Eagle, the last coin that you saw. And so they asked the San Francisco Mint, they said, can you help out and make a few coins? Because all the Mint State American Silver Eagles are made at the West Point Mint. And the San Francisco Mint, we can make a few. So they made what's going to amount to maybe 5% of the entire production of all the Silver Eagles this year. They were sold out within minutes from what are called the authorized purchasers. The government does not sell Mint State Silver Eagles directly to the public, only through these authorized purchasers. They only come in those big green boxes you see behind their 500 coins at a time. They come, you know, all wrapped up with box numbers and seals and everything else. The San Francisco Mint was an emergency issue. It sold out instantaneously. And so the United States Mint said, well, that didn't work out as well as we'd hoped. Philadelphia Mint, the West Point Mint says, can you help out? And they make even fewer, maybe 2% of all the coins that are going to be made by the U.S. Mint. The Philadelphia Mint, almost impossible to find. And so that are those are the three coins. So in 2021, in Mint State American Silver Eagles, you've got the quote-unquote regular issue, which is sold out. Right now, if I call any of these authorized purchasers, I have a week, 2 weeks, even 3 weeks of wait before I even get the regular coin. San Francisco Mint coins sold out instantaneously. They're bringing huge premiums in the marketplace. Philadelphia brought record premiums in the marketplace, more over the price of silver than any regular American Silver Eagle in history. And even worse than that, is since the San Francisco Mint and Philadelphia Mint is not used to making American Silver Eagles, it's not used to making American Silver Eagles, they're made and packed by hand. And so what that means is the S and the P's are far rarer than the regular issue coin. But in 70, they're multitudes, exponentially rarer, because they're packed by hand. Only maybe 10%, 15%, if we're lucky, 20% of the coins come out Mint State 70 on what is already a rare coin. So what this amounts to is an absolute complete set, an absolute complete perfect set of the entire last Type 1, the last classic design, the last heraldic design as we start going into Type 2s. Right. That's what's going to happen, and you have the complete set perfect right now.
And you get all three of those in perfect condition. I mean, how cool is that? And very, very limited. So, Mike, you couldn't get your hands on a lot of these. I would imagine it's virtually impossible. It's what we've been talking about. We started with 500 of these. days. That's all we've got. If you want them today, remember, FlexPay is available. You can also put it on the VIP financing, so you do get the 12 months to pay it off if you want to use your HSN card. We've got a VIP event going on, so for every $100 you spend, or $99 or more, you get $20 back. So definitely a good day to put that coin on your HSN or that three-piece set on your HSN card. 761-424 is your item number here, and to get them in that perfect mint state 70, which is so desirable, such an important year. Mike, once it changes its design, right, by law, they can't change for another 25 years, right?
Another 25 years literally makes it a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to get the transition coins. I just want to make it clear that the United States government is going to start making the Type 2s, the new one, next month. All right, next month we're going, and once they start doing that, they're not going to release any American Silver Eagles, in essence, into the marketplace, additional coins into the marketplace, until later on in 2021. So what you have in the 2021s that you see right here, the Type Ones, the old school design here, what you have here, is they're going to make in total maybe 10 or 11 million coins. The average mintage of an American Silver Eagle for the last 15 years, 35 million coins. So it's rarest year, it's most popular year, it's most collectible year. They're going to cut the mintage by about 75%. It's why they needed the emergency issues. Even that didn't stem the flow, the break in the dam. You've got to get these, because we're headed into, and I'll speak about it here in a little bit, we're headed into a numismatic desert, is what I'm going to call it, for May and June, with only the existing coins in the marketplace are going to be available. Because the mint is going to already be working on the Type 2s, I would get things now, because demand isn't going anywhere but up, and supply is about to go to zero.
761-424 is your item number. We are diving into something. Wow, if you thought that was special, watch what we've got for you here. Your 2021 Philadelphia Mint. Perfect mint state 70 condition, PCGS verified, Type 1 first box emergency Silver Eagle. Holy cow. Does that mean what I think it means?
Yes, it does mean what you think it means. The United States Mint numbers these boxes as they make them.
Oh, my gosh.
And we were able to verify with the United States Mint that actually we got the first 25 boxes. In all honesty, we got 21 of the first 25 boxes, okay, is all that we were able to get. We verified it. It took us weeks and weeks and weeks to absolutely verify it. PCGS, working with us, determined that we did get box number one from the United States Mint. It was so important. We designed PCGS designed a brand new core.
It's cool.
Just the thing that holds the coin in there, because it's the green box that it comes in, this special green core that you see right there. So this is that rarest of the rarest of the rare, the Philadelphia Mint coin, which to begin with, only represent a fraction of all of the coins in existence, okay? Of all of the coins in existence. So what we have here is box number one. And as you can see right there, it's guaranteed PCGS from the first Philadelphia box. So the very first box that rolls off the line. I had someone ask me today, well, how can you tell which box it is or when it was struck? I said, it's very difficult. In this one, it wasn't. We know that this is box number one. Now, here's what it comes down to. There's 500 coins. Since it was the first box, first coins off the die, they graded extraordinarily well. There's 200 in existence. And understand, there's no NGC box number one, there's no Annex box number one, there's no ICG, and there's only four recognized grading companies box number one. There's only one box number one, okay? And it was at PCGS, is certified mint state 70, absolutely positively perfect. So in the year of the Silver Eagle, in the year of the Silver Eagle, in the most, this most important year, this is the transition year, the very last time they're making this coin, since from 1986 until today, what you have right here is the rarest of the rare. Because you have to understand, the West Point Mint, the regular coin, is incredible, okay? Mm-hmm. The San Francisco minted coin is going to be 10 times rarer. And then the Philadelphia coin, the rarest of all the mint state coins by far. And of those rarest by far of all of those coins, we have here box number one. Okay, the very first box from the Philadelphia Mint. There's only ever going to be, like I said, 200 of these in existence, all available exclusively here at HSN. And like I said, it was so special. PCGS came up with a brand new holder just for this coin to be able to certify this provenance from this box number one. It is truly and utterly spectacular. So you've got this most collectible coin in its rarest emergency issue, which is Philadelphia, and then you have it absolutely, positively perfect. Like I said, there's no other. It's only PCGS, and it's only box number one. Please understand that. And it's only here, and it's only now. Yep. This is another one like the struck in 2020.
Right.
I mean, I'm bringing you the best of the best. I mean, the fact of the matter is regular coins are selling out. Just the regular West Point minted coin. Good luck finding any of those in quantity. I called a friend of mine. I needed San Francisco coins. And I said, what's the price? He said, there is no price. I said, what do you mean there is no price? He says nobody is willing to price a box. They are so rare. They're so desirable. They are in such short supply. Nobody wants to give them up. And that's before we go into what I'm calling this coin desert. And that's exactly what's going to happen. Because starting next month, the United States Mint, remember, they only come in these green boxes. There's only 12 people in the world that get them, the authorized purchasers. They only sell them to authorized dealers, okay, of which we're one, and we know all these APs. So they're already behind 2 or 3 weeks. The Mint's going to start next month, starting to make the Type 2. Well, they're not going to release it right away. Mm-hmm. They're not going to make the old coins. There's no more Philadelphia minted coins. There's no more San Francisco minted coins. Those are sold out. Those are gone. And then all of a sudden, there's going to be no Silver Eagles coming into the marketplace as demand, as we go into the exact transition day, is going to go up and up and up. I don't know. You don't have to be an economics major or an economist to understand that supply and demand curve. And in that rarity that you have right here, box number one PCGS,
and
there's only one box number one, is the holy grail of the Type 1 classic design American Silver Eagle, and is for 200 collectors absolutely positively worldwide. And we're probably down to about 13 or 14 dozen of these. Once again, 100% sell out tonight. So today, brand new, just really, it took us a month, a little over a month, to ascertain and make sure we had the provenance exactly correct. PCGF, they don't do this willy-nilly. They have to have confirmation from the United States Mint.
Right.
That these are the correct, that this is box number one.
It's so cool.
And so that's what we have. The very first box in certified perfect. Remember, there's only 500 box number one coins in existence, right? And of those, only less than half of them certified Mint State 70 perfect. And that's what these coins are. And that's what your opportunity is right here, right now.
And by the way, FlexPay is not available on this one. But if you do have that HSN charge card, it is available on the VIP financing. A lot of times our high ticket items, our more expensive items are placed on VIP financing. So it means you got those 12 months to pay it off. You'd be paying $66.66 on that HSN credit card for the next 12 months, $2 and change a day for the next 12 months, to have something that is so absolutely rare and coveted and exciting and history, really, in its most important year. So if you want it, 761-165 is your item number. Moving on, I'm taking my box with me, Mike. Let's take a look at our next item. It's the 2021 Philadelphia Mint, Mint State 69, rated by PCGS, type 1, first box. So still amazing for those of you that don't want to spend the $7.99.
Right, you don't have the $7.99, right, but you want the first box.
Yeah.
There you go, $299.95. So the entire universe of first box is 500 coins, because there's 500 coins in a box, all right? Mm-hmm. That's it. First box is 500 coins. So 200 were that. About 200 were Mint State 69. The other ones didn't even grade Mint State 69, folks. Didn't even grade Mint State 69 is what it is. As a matter of fact, there's only 209 Mint State 69s. Almost 100 coins. Almost 100 coins didn't grade Mint State 69 or Mint State 70 from box number one. I think that's a tremendous, that's a scary total, to just show you how important the Mint State 69s and the Mint State 70s are. So once again, this is exclusive. It's in that same, we did this special core for our first 20, we had first 25 boxes. We didn't have all 25 of those boxes. The other four just off in the ether. Nobody knows where they are, what's going on with those coins out there. As a matter of fact, we'll all talk about that here in just a minute. So this is box number one, certified from the very first box from Philadelphia. Now, remember those Philadelphia coins. They're not the regular issue. The regular issue is West Point Mint. That's 90%, 95% of the coins is West Point Mint. Then the San Francisco Mint made a few coins. Okay, and we had the first 50 boxes of the San Francisco Mint, if you remember, because we bought the whole first pallet. And that, but those were NGC coins, okay, is where those were with the S Mint that you're, that we're going to have with that. And so those we sold out. The first box of those sold out in one day, just like this. Well, the Philadelphia minted boxes that we had ended up at PCGS. Ended up at PCGS. And that's how many Silver Eagles we bought. So the mint makes millions, going to make 10 or 11 million Silver Eagles. We're probably going to buy about a million of them, is my guess. And so that's why we have so many Philadelphia mints. That's why we have so many San Francisco mints. Because we we're buying a tremendous quantity, because we've sold literally tens of thousands of Eagles here. But there's not tens of thousands of these to sell. There's 500 first box coins. There's 500 first box coins. We had the Mint State 70s at first, and now we have the Mint State 69s. Like I said, no NGC, no Annex, no other grading company, PCGS only. I've got them here exclusively. They're going to sell out here or sell out in the prime time.
And brand new. 761-160 is your item number. We are moving on now, and now we're going to the first 10 boxes. These are the Philadelphia Mint, and but these are the perfect Mint State 70 from the first 10 boxes. Right, Mike?
Yeah, I'm just going to give everybody a chance at these. Now, here's the thing. So first 10 boxes, you're going, okay, that's 4,500 coins because you had first box. But it's not. We're missing, and they're nowhere to be found. They're opened up. They're lost forever. Once the box is opened up, you can't ascertain what the box number is after the fact, right? We're missing three of the first 10 boxes. They've disappeared into the ether. We ended up not getting those. So in all actuality, there is only 3,000 of the first coins. Now, let me explain something to you. If they made a 2021 Silver Eagle with a mintage of 3,000 coins, I can tell you, I can extrapolate, in 2019, they made a Silver Eagle with 30,000 coins, was still a $3,000 coin. So imagine a coin that's 10 times rarer than that, and that's what you have from the first 10 boxes. Now, here, as you can see, we've actually put the box numbers. This is the second box that you have here from the second box. And anything that's second box, you know, I think we're missing three and four Three, four, and eight, I believe, of the boxes were missing. See, it's going to be second box, fifth box, I think. Mm-hmm. I think if you turn over that coin right next to it, it's fifth box that you're going to have within that, as I recall. And so this is your opportunity. Now, you have to understand, let me put this into perspective. We have a PCGS that we sell here, okay, with a special core, just like this, that is first day of issue. From the Philadelphia Mint. It's $409. It's $409. We've sold hundreds of them in the PCGS Empire Core. I have this coin, which is, and understand for first day of issue, there's literally thousands and tens of thousands and hundreds of thousands of coins that quantify first day of issue possibility for PCGS. This coin is significantly rarer, you have to understand, than that coin, and it's just $90 more. Mm-hmm. It's just $90 more. This signifies, like I said, those first 10 boxes, and whichever coin you get, it will be the exact box. The sum total of all of the Mint State 70s from the first 10 boxes in existence is 1,000 coins, actually a few less, is 1,000 coins is all there are in existence. And like I said, special core, all available exclusively from us here at HSN. It is the type one. It's the emergency issue. And understand, this isn't just the regular American Silver Eagle. Mm-hmm. That would bring this kind of money. This is the Philadelphia minted coin. So do the math. 3,500 coins. There's only 1,000 of them that were Mint State 70, that were absolutely, positively perfect. Mm-hmm. The rarest coin. Already, there are not enough 2021 Eagles in the marketplace. Already, there's a shortage in supply, unlike anything we've seen. The Philadelphia Mint coins, the premiums on the Philadelphia Mint coins were put out at the highest number that the United States Mint ever, that the authorized purchasers ever charged. Still, they're gone. Still, they are not available. And we got not just those boxes. And for the Philadelphia Mint, the United States Mint made, I think, was 1,000, made 10,000 boxes. Made 10,000 boxes is all that they made, okay? Is what? That's not true. They made 5,000 boxes. That's right, my bad. 5,000 boxes is what they made. Is what they're going to have. No, it was 10,000. 10,000 boxes. We have the first 10 boxes. So literally, the first 10 boxes, 1 in 1,000 of the American Silver goes from Philadelphia Mint. They're going to make thousands and thousands and thousands of boxes of the regular American Silver Eagle. They're going to make 100,000 boxes of the regular Silver Eagle coin, okay? Or I'm sorry, about, not quite, almost 100,000 boxes, something like 30 or 40,000 boxes is what they're going to make on that. Of that, for this, we have 10 boxes, the first 10 boxes. And that's critically, critically important.
Mm-hmm. And by the way, FlexPay available, 166 and change. That's any debit card, any credit card. We accept all the major ones, but also VIP financing on this one. So you'd have 12 months to pay it off, that $499.95, and that would be $41.66 a month on your HSN credit card. Remember, every $100 you spend today, there's a VIP event going on, so you're going to get $20 if there's ever a day to get this coin. It is now before it goes. It's one day only VIP event too. So if you want to get those $20 back for every $100 you spend using that code, this is the way to do it. Today's the day to do it. Now, quick little mention here, because we've got the Mint State 69s as well from the first 10 boxes, right, Mike? So, I mean, just giving everybody options.
Just very, very, very quickly on that, if we could, because I want to get to the most affordable of the boxes, which is first 25. And keep in mind, all of them are coming in this special PCGS holder, in this special PCGS core that's holding these. It's the only way you can get this special ultimate green core that we've got right there from PCGS with this. So that's really, really important to get the green core with the green box label. Each coin is individually numbered, again, from exactly the box that it comes in, from exactly the box that it comes from. So remember, first box, I think, as we speak right now, is pretty close to sellout. Boxes, like I said, then the first 10 boxes will sell out next is really what comes down to with that as well. So a great opportunity to get your first 10 boxes Mint State 69.
Now, from the Philly Mint in perfect Mint State 70, we've got the first 25 boxes. So tell us about this one.
Yeah, we're just going to, like I said, we'll just kind of take this one out the door, if you will. Maybe give them one more shot at the box number one here in just a second. The thing that I find so incredible about this is I've got first day issue PCGS Silver Eagles. I've got first day of issue PCGS Silver Eagles for $409 in Mint State 70. In Mint State 70 for $409. I have got a coin that is guaranteed from the first 25 boxes. That's really actually from the first 21 boxes. That you're going to have from the first 25 boxes for $399.95. Let me explain to you. Any PCGS Mint State 70 Silver Eagle, I'm going to have to sell on here for $400. That's just the price. So it's going to be $400 for a Mint State 70 Philadelphia Mint. Because first of all, the United States Mint, what they did, and look at that special holder that they did. It's not just green core. It's just got that special designation, and we can show what that core looks like. The PCGS has never done anything like this because they've never had a coin like this before. I mean, this is truly one of the most special coins that PCGS has ever holdered in the modern Silver Eagle series because it represents such a tiny fraction of the coins. And the Philadelphia Mint coins represent a tinier fraction. So when you take a look at this, look, the United States Mint is changing the design of the American Silver Eagle. From 20, from the old design, this Type 1 design, that's what the T1 means right there, the Type 1 design. They started selling so many, and because of the reduced production at the United States Mint due to the COVID pandemic, they've not been able to keep up with demand. And I don't mean by they're going to be short a million coins. They're going to be short 30 or 40 million coins.
Wow.
Like I said, you don't have to be an economist to understand the problem with that. You don't have to understand that when the supply-demand curve gets all whacked out like this, that there is a problem. So they had the San Francisco Mint make a few coins to help out. Those sold out. Those sell for premiums. And then the rarest of the rarer, which is going to be right here, the Philadelphia Mint, made what amounts to a handful of coins to go into this. And out of that handful of coins, out of the first 25 boxes, out of the first 12,000 coins made by the United States government that you're going to have right here, by the time you put all of that together, here are the Mint State 70 coins. And they're the same price. They're the same exact price from the Philadelphia Mint as we had for the regular issue United States Philadelphia Mint State 70s. But these are first 25 boxes. They're 100% exclusive to us, guaranteed lowest price. This is just one of those ultimate collectibles, because first of all, it's perfect, and then from the Philadelphia Mint, they're almost impossible to get in perfect condition. They're almost impossible to get in perfect condition because they're hand-packed at the Mint, because at West Point Mint, they do them with machines.
Right.
At the Philadelphia Mint, they do it by hand, and anytime you put the human element into account here, anytime you put the human element into
account,
hard to get
the 70,
then,
right?
Then imperfections increase.
Right.
And so to be able to do these 100% exclusive to us, you cannot buy it anywhere else, guaranteed lowest price, emergency issue Philadelphia Mint. And I just want to impress upon you this. As these Silver Eagles get harder and harder to get, and mark my words, they will get harder and harder because they are harder for me to get right now. The United States Mint is about to switch over to Type 2 production. And when they do that, And the demand for this coin increases as we come into the design change. And there are zero new coins being placed into the marketplace. You know what you're going to see? I can tell you what you're going to see. I've seen it before. You'll see it here. You're going to see a coin frenzy, a coin chaos at an unprecedented level. It is going to happen. That is my 40 years plus experience in the business speaking right there. Now is the time to get this. Mm-hmm. Now is the time when you can get in and you get this rarest coin. West Point Mint, hard enough to get. Okay, West Point Mint are already, what, at $139, $149. Then you're going to have San Francisco Mint, $179, $199. And then Mint State 70s, the Philadelphia Mint, you're looking at $399. That's just going to be our retail. But this is an exclusive coin. It's only available here. Mm-hmm. It's this tiny little microcosm of what is already the most popular and rarest silver eagle that the United States government has made in the Mint State version of this in years. When you add in the popularity, 6 months of design and production, as opposed to the normal 12 months. If they made it for, instead of 6 months, they made it for 60 months. They couldn't make enough, and this is that tiny rarest bit, and it's from the first 25 boxes,
so
guaranteed
exciting.
Established provenance from the Philadelphia Mint.
761-183 is your item number. FlexPay available and VIP financing available. And then as we head out the door, Mike, another look at the first box. Imagine, first box. This is cool.
Yeah, so we have, like I said, I got the first 25, and I actually only got 20, was it 20 or 21 boxes out of the first 25 is all that we got. I've got the first box, and I've got a few of these. If we get a count on how many of those are left, I think that's really important. This is a historic numismatic opportunity right here.
Less than 200, Mike.
What's that?
Less than 200.
Yeah, less than 200 are going to be available. That's all that there is. I think it's tremendously collectible, tremendously desirable. Mm. Once these are gone, obviously they can never, ever, ever be brought back again.
Mm. Well, Mike, I do appreciate it. And you can find all of our coins and silver eagles, everything we've got it on hsn.com. So, Mike, it's so good to hang out with you and learn so much from you. Have a beautiful evening, okay?
You do the same. Thanks, Leslie.
Thanks, Mike. And you have a great evening or morning, whatever, you know, whatever time of day it is for you. I've had a lovely time shopping with you. You can find everything we've shown on hsn.com. Have a good night. I'll see you in a couple of days, everybody. Have a blessed evening. Adios.